The hurricanes, hurricanes, hurricane. Irene was a giant storm. It was a twice as big as most hurricanes. Hurricane Irene brought fast-moving air. The wind moved water in the ocean. It made big waves. The waves were 3 times taller than a person. The hurricane also picked up a lot of water from the ocean. Rain fell for many days. Roads were filled with water. People could not drive. Spinning storms. Hurricanes are giant wind storms. The natural winds move in circles. Most hurricanes happen in summer and fall. Hurricanes need warm air and warm water to form. Both of these are found in ocean near the equator. All hurricanes begin over ocean. Which way will it go? Scientists use machines to watch hurricanes. They predict the wind's speed and direction. Now, if this helps people get out of the way of the storm.